Hello everybody, Lanky White Guy here, and I'm ready to play some Minecraft on the Sky Factory, and I've got some stuff going on here. Okay, so I am back from vacation. I had a week and it was awesome. Sorry, I had to close down a window on my other screen. And I had a bunch of Minecraft Sky Factory recorded for you, and I did a bunch of stuff, and I might still try to do something with the footage, but as you know, the audio was messed up, way loud, kind of jacked up. So, yeah, that footage, I might try to just give you some footage. Even though I'm going to show you what I did, I'm still going to try and mess with it anyway. I did this. I got the smeltery. So now I can do some... Hello, baby kitty. I have 2 ingots of gold in there. And 2 ingots of shiny. So let's just pour them out. Hello, kitty. Hello, kitty. How you doing? Give me that. Pour another one out. Hi, baby girl. Yeah. There's kitties about today. Yeah. You get 2 ingots of shiny metal. What is that? Molten gold? I need the shiny metal. I'm gonna lose that, I think. It's okay. Whatever. Whatever. I need the ingots. Oh my goodness. Give me this. That'll do it. Every time. Okay. What I need to do is like transport items. I don't remember where I was at. Like I said, it's been a week since I've played. Oh, looky there. That's beautiful. It's been a week since I played, but... Oh, no. Oh, I was going to say, it said 2 ingots. Now, this thing should be completely empty, right? It is. all I do know is that I've got to get ores from over here. What is this? This is a bunch of hammers. I got some iron ore gravel. I suppose if I turn those to dust, I get more out of the deal, I think... How you doing? You got plenty of gravel. Excuse me. So this is making gravel. Let's see. When that busts, I should get 1 gravel out of it. Come on. I got 1468. Oh my goodness, it's so slow. How do I upgrade the speed on that hammer? 1469. Okay, good. So it's working. I need to build the walls of the factory, also. I need to make some dirt here. And I need some food. Do I have food? I do have food. Look at there. Watermelon. Watermelon. So, I had a great vacation. Where I did lots of things. Oh, hey, I wonder if I can make that vacuum... Hopper. Vacuum hopper. Vacuum hopper. Wonder what that takes to make. Because that way I can start getting all of those drops or any drops that happen over there. Let's look that up real quick. Vacuum. Oh, true vacuum. No. Vacuum hopper. That's this little thing, I think. Yeah. I need 1 piece of obsidian, an eye of ender, and a hopper. Well, that's not bad. How am I going to get an eye of ender? How am I going to get an ender pearl? Oh, this isn't looking too pretty good. Is this full? No. I guess it takes 10. It takes 10 of those. I need an ender pearl. So... I wonder if I can get one up there somehow. I know they won't spawn in there. How am I going to get one to spawn, guys? I need an Enderman. It's beginning to be a lot like nighttime. Okay, whoa, close. What cows have I got over here? Anybody that says I have Ender cow, Hello, cows. What I could do is just take away all the torches from over here. If there just so happens to be an Enderman spawn, then I'll be good. Any other mobs, I could just let them go. Let it happen, you know? Okay, that's how we'll do it. We'll just keep our eyes peeled for an Enderman. Got a sword. We'll just watch Enderman happen. Hello. Got you. Uh-huh. Yep. Yep. Give. All right. I don't see it happening yet. Enderman. We also need to build walls. But yeah, if I had a vacuum hopper over there, I think that would be helpful. What else is here? Vacuum gas tank, vacuum chest. What is that? Ooh, a pulsating crystal. Hold on, let's go back to this here. And let's get enderpearl. So Enderman essence, enderpearl powder. If I take a gas tier and some recipes, let's see, elven trade. Ooh, I got this book. Turn A into B. Exchange may or may not be equivalent. Okay, recipes. Mystical white petal. So I need some flowers. I need some special flowers. I think I got to get those out of loot bag or some sort of... No. Ender pearl. Just a loot bag. Okay, go back. Back, back. Where do I get this? Enderman seeds. Oh. Minicio seeds. We're not going to look at that just yet. Okay, enderpearl powder. Yeah, that's just from grinding an enderpearl. So that's not going to work. I need to know how to get this enderpearl this way. What in the world? Elven trade. Okay, where's my... Oh, that's in my... That's on the server that I have this book. How do I get this book? Lexica Botania book. Lexica... Okay, how do I make this book? Can I? A book and a great wood sapling. Or a jungle sapling. Or an oak sapling. Okay. So here we go. Let's get a book. Book. Look, I don't want to use my oak sapling. Do you have an oak tree? No. Let's plant that oak sapling right over here somewhere. Enderman? Any Enderman? No, there's a bad guy. There's all kinds of bad guys. No Enderman. Hi. Grow, little tree, grow. You can do it. You can do it. Ow, 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 ow. Now I need saplings and a book. Book. There's a crook. What about a book? No. Aha, here's a book. And ka-chow. Give me saplings. Let's put a book with a sapling. Aha. Now let's look at this book. Generating basics and mechanics. Oh my goodness. Mana manipulation. Generating flora. Functional flora. Natural apparatus. Mystical items. Baubles. Ender artifacts. Alphomancy. Oh my goodness. Alright. Runic. Oh my goodness. Well, we're going to go out to the reverse entrance book. Their leisure's tutorial. Clicking the buttons will allow you to guide you through the basic concepts. You can pick between an in-game guided tour of this book or a shortish video. In game. Okay. Garden of Glass. No one can hear you scream. You're alone in space. How exciting. Oh, that's a bookmark? I don't want a bookmark. I want to turn the page. Sit back. Oh, my goodness. Well, we're not going to read this right here. This is a skybox. You're more than welcome to try it out anyway. Most of the mod function tweaks have been put in place to allow for Skyblock style of the game. They'll be listed in the following places. In the Garden of Glass, you'll find living roots below the landing area. These can be used to create... Well, how do I get to the Garden of Glass? That's the question. Okay. Living root. Oak sapling. Oh, living root. Okay. Create saplings. Creating... floral fertilizer. Alright. Okay, I kind of get an idea here. Go to the main. Back. Mystical flowers. No. Back. And a pearl. Enderman. Anywhere. Hi. Hi there, Steve looking guy. Hi, zombie. Got you. Enderman, I see you. No worries. Gonna kill the Enderman. Don't wanna hit my cow. Don't hit the cow. Dang it, that guy's too tough. I'm gonna hit a cow, aren't I? Got you. All right, let's get that Enderman over here. Blocks. Let's use cobble because I've got a lot of it. Right here. No, it's got to be here, as he can fit there. Boop. Okay, safely look at the Enderman. Give me an Ender Pearl. Come on, buddy. Are you gonna do it? Let's do it. Oh, you punk. Stupid Enderman. This is something that makes me unhappy. That one picked up a brain. Poor blue cow. So that skeletons kill the zombies. Told you, you're gonna start killing each other. I'll help you. No worries. Yep. Gotcha. Getcha. I don't know how it hit that guy. But it did. Dead. Gotta kill the skelly. That's who I'm aiming for. Aiming for the skelly. Oh, and it's daytime. Dang it. Enderman not gonna spawn. See if I can get him. I want the hat. Oh, did I unlock the hat? Or did I already have it? Come on over, buddy. Get wrecked. Spider. Get wrecked. Yes, hi. Can you not climb the fence? Try to climb it. I dare ya. Alright. Have I killed all the bad? I think I have. Hi. Get out of the way, fluid cow with chocolate milk. Pick up all this stuff. Dang it! Well, I didn't get anything that I wanted out of last night. Stupid Enderman decided to fall. What can I get rid of? How about that block? Get rid of another block. I got plenty of cobble. Got a chest that just fills up. Excuse me, excuse me. Maybe I should get like a fluid tank or something and start milking those cows. Man, that wasn't fun. I need an ender pearl for a vacuum hopper. Alright, I've done nothing yet today. So what I need to try to do, I think, is a little bit of grindy work off camera. Might as well just derp around for the next however long. Because this video is already getting to a length that really merits calling it the end of the episode. So I'm going to put some things away and then just bust some cobblestone for a minute. And I think I'm going to have to call it good there. Give me that dirt. Does this go in there? It does. Okay. Do I have a thing with dirt? Well, there's one dirt. Start rebuilding our dirt, I suppose. I need the wood here. And hello. I guess the tilde doesn't work when you're using your fist. Maybe not. Must use a tool. Oh, I had magic wands too. I used wands to build. Oh, yeah, we should have done that again. I could show you the wands. We'll do that. Real quick. Real quick, like. I already put away cobblestone. Let's pull the cobblestone back out. Put some of this other stuff away. There. That's good. Let's put some of this stuff away. Yeah. Now, need... Actually, give me the wood. We'll make sticks. We'll make a wand. And... can never have too many sticks. Just thought of something. This is not going to make the good one, but I'll show you anyway. Well, I got two wands. Now, I get some cobble and a hammer. Big hammer. There we go. How much do I have? There we go. And one of these. Now let us build. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dang it. Get our wand out. Look at that. Boom. But it only goes one way. So that kind of sucks. On this one. The diamond one goes quite a ways. And you can go up with it. And everything. Here we go. Oh, alright. Hammer. Hammer time. The big hammer. Gravel! Although I have lots of gravel there, I should have used gravel instead. What can I get a rare drop of to get an ender pearl? I gotta figure out how to get an ender pearl an easy way. Really easy like. So, oh, loot bags, maybe. Maybe a loot bag, please. Let's hope for it. Loot bag, got an egg. Loot bag, got a watering can. That's cool. Podzol. And loot bag. Safari net. Single use. Well, got some cool stuff, but no ender pearl. So you guys are going to have to see what I get in the next episode. Because this one's already over, and I apologize. I just wandered about. Oh, this here is my little lava setup, by the way. So I can fuel my smeltery. But you guys, come back in the next episode. I'll do some grindy work here. See what I can get, come up with. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.